place for patience. No need to press restart. It's hardly news to you. I've seen you played your cards. You should have mentioned me instead of leaving me.
Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. My name is Derek Ray and joining me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And every expectation that this will be a captivating contest. I can't wait for this, Lee.
Yeah, thanks Derek. I always get a buzz from being here. The players will feel the same, I'm sure. Fast start, always a good idea to impose yourself on the game straight from the off.
And offside, just as he was ready to pounce. Another perfect position to read it. A terrific pass. High quality defending. Bryant. Langfield. Fields. It's a good looking ball in behind. It should be! Oh, good reflexes from the keeper and the danger averted. And he's fired over the corner. Not the result from the set piece they were looking for. Well, making high pressing work for them here. Must score! In it goes! An early opening statement in this match. And look at the celebrations.
Well, here's the replay, and he should hang his head in shame. You can't give the ball away that cheaply there. He's cost his team, he really has. I feel sorry for the keeper.
Foul there, free kick awarded. He plays it short. And he takes it on! That's a routine take. And now they have the ball back. Rooney. A really sumptuous ball. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Let's just clarify the injury situation. Our man on the side of the pitch is Jeff Shreves.
He landed really heavily on his shoulder there. You can see the discomfort he's in. But he's a tough guy. I think he'll carry on.
Cheers, Jeff. And giving it away. Mullins. They've got it now. What can they do? And he did well to cut it out. Farley. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Rooney. Fields. And that is offside. Bailey. And the ball's gone. Fields. Chaplow. Bryant. Fields. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Well, thumped clear. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Defenders need to cover. And he successfully got past him. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Farley. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Tremendous challenge. And it wasn't a great pass, was it? Fields. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Looks promising, this. Well, time just challenged magnificently. Oh, a lovely ball. Gives it a go. And it's a goal. Level again. What a match this is turning out to be. So, a level contest, 1-1. Well, they keep working away, looking for passing lanes. Options in the middle. It's opening up for them. Fields. A good and fair challenge. Really good high press. And the referee has pointed to the spot. A penalty it is, and a chance for them to forge ahead. Still possibilities. Showing good defensive judgment. Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. Chaplow. Can he play it in? Might take the lead. And thumped away. Now the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Yates. Retaining possession proving difficult.
The hosts have had the lion's share of possession, but really possession doesn't score your goals. You need to be a little bit more forceful in front of goal. They need to get their shots away.
Possession changes hands, the interception there. Can they get in behind them? Dangerous looking attack. Can they put it away? Well, it looks so threatening, but the danger averted. Can he put them in front? Yes is the emphatic answer, and you have to say it was on the cards.
Well, here it is again. It's all about the pace in transition. They were so quick to get out from the back, and the thunderous strike to beat the keeper hands down is absolutely brilliant.
Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Well, no stopping him. Can he finish? Well, he had designs on a double, but the goalkeeper wasn't having it.
Well, he did better than the first time, the goalkeeper. What a save that is.
Now, how about the short corner? Fields. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Courageous goalkeeping, but he's got the ball.
Well, you have to be brave, don't you? Diving at the feet of a player like that. Good goalkeeping.
Moving into the advanced position. Is this the moment? And it's there for him. Well, it was fired straight at the keeper. No real difficulties for him.
No, decent positioning from the goalkeeper. Poor shot, to be honest with you.
Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And firing it into the area. Oh, it's in! A two-goal cushion now, and the lead fully merited. Well, it's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. Cuts in from the flank. Oh, surely! In it goes! To reduce the deficit, still very much alive and kicking. Well, neutrals are getting their money's worth. 3-2 in this match. A really sumptuous ball. And mistimed the run, sadly. That's offside. Rooney. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Can he play it in? He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Conrad. Fryett. Fields. Rooney. Delightful pass. He thwarted the attack illegally. Now, perhaps a card is forthcoming. Now, following that tackle, he's got to go into the book.
Yeah, he's mistimed more than anything there. Just mistimed his tackle.
Perfectly positioned to take it away. And on the back of that particular challenge, will the referee let the matter rest there? The referee has dished out a yellow card here.
Well, it's not malicious, it's just clumsy.
Fields. A bit sloppy in possession.
As you can see, the visitors haven't had too much of the ball, but they won't mind. They're winning this game. And why? Because their counter-attack is absolutely fantastic.
Great opportunity. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. Disappointing pass. Todd. This looks promising. Losing possession. There's a slide rule pass. Real chance. Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper.
Langfield. And he takes on the shot. Tremendous block. Danger averted for now, but it'll be another corner. Over it comes. Well, it has come to nothing. Well, they'll try to keep the pressure on in the form of another corner. And short it is. Langfield. Opportunity here. Late drama here. Level once more. Incredible scenes.
Well, Derek, the keeper's not going to want to see the replay of this. Completely caught out at his near post. Shocker.
Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. And that's going to be the goalkeeper's ball. Ideal for the goalkeeper, for any keeper. 5 minutes remaining and level pegging here. Farley. They're on the scent of a winner late in this game. And he's going to be disappointed with that pass. Bad challenge, and now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next. It looks promising. Can he put them in front? And still danger here. Well, what an extraordinary scoreline. Does this game have more goals in it? And the electronic board delivers the news. 2 minutes of stoppage time. Well, the outcome is a free kick here. Slipshod passing. And they need to get tighter here. And a decent delivery. And clears his lines. And there it is, the final whistle, and the fans will be leaving the stadium with smiles on their faces, Lee.
Wow, what a finish. The emotions will be running high right now on both sides. Euphoria on one and total dejection on the other. Scintillating stuff, Derek.
Making high pressing work for them here. Must score! In it goes! An early opening statement in this match. And look at the celebrations. Making high pressing work for them here. Oh, a lovely ball. Gives it a go. And firing it into the area. Cuts in from the flank. In it goes! To reduce the deficit. Still very much alive and kicking. Langfield. Opportunity here. Late drama here. Level once more. Incredible scenes. pitch. Can they see this out now? Well, what an extraordinary score.